It's a middleweight matchup between the phenom, Vitor Belfort, and the Karate Kid, Lyoto Machida. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. This is a very even matchup. Everything between these two fighters tonight is virtually identical. Bruce Buffer. Vitor Belfort. Lyoto Machida. And here we go! Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Machida. Black trunks for Belfort.
Lyoto Machida can do it all with his striking, but one of his best weapons is his left hook.
Good striking. Nice block of that headshot. Oh, he caught him.
That jab from Vitor Belfort is dialed in.
And he eats a kick.
Swinging early, both men. Joe, he's landing at will. He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked. Good connection with the straight by Machida. Machida lands again. Joe, it's really impossible for any opponent of Lyoto's to try to replicate his skill set. It's so unique. Strong jab by Machida.
Tries some serious power in that kick, but misses.
Tags him.
He connects again. He's finding his rhythm here early in the round. Another good strike. Machida with the kick to the body.
Vitor Belfort with a nasty jab.
Back nice. And forth.
Oh, big the head kick again, Joe.
He connects with the left.
Oh, what an exchange.
Good combinations. Solid shot to the body.
Hard jab. He's teeing off with some vicious shots. Big kick.
Oh, that one hurt him.
Oh, nasty right hand.
Hard straight punch. Oh, Joe, another strong jab. Caught him with big right hand.
There it is.
Oh, look at that.
Strong jab. Body kick. There's a left that connects. Wow, another big jab scores.
He lands
a huge left.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Oh, he's landing at will. Turning into an all-out slugfest.
He scores with a huge left.
Big kick just missed. Machida connects.
That jab from Vitor Belfort is a huge factor in this fight. He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots. The swelling in his eyes is starting to get worse. Oh, and he goes up top of the kick.
Round one is complete.
Wow, this is already my top pick for fight of the night. These guys are throwing everything they have at each other.
Striking, grappling, you name it. That is a round.
Ready, fight. Ready.
Round two is underway. Joe, we saw a bit of action in the first round.
They're getting each other's timing down, starting to figure out the distance, and I think they're going to get after it now.
Joe, that's a solid kick to the body by Machida.
There's the right hand.
Missed that shot.
Machida with another kick to the body.
Beautiful combination. He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
Oh, and a big left hand by Machida. Lyoto Machida, of course, a long-time karate black belt. But, Joe, I think many times people overlook how powerful Machida can be. I mean, the finish of Rashad Evans and the finish of Ryan Bader were two of the best in UFC history. That's a solid strike. Lyoto Machida's really put on a striking clinic tonight.
He's landed some really big shots in this fight, big power shots, and that's what's winning the fight for him.
With the right
oh
hand.
My goodness, he tagged him.
He connects with the head kick.
big power jam.
Oh, he's landed some good shots here.
Big shot.
Oh, what an exchange. Oh, head
kick.
Caught
with the kick.
Big straight punch. Oh, and another jab. Oh.
Caught him with a quick right hand.
He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up here.
Oh, wow.
That was a big left hand he connected with. Oh!
Combination!
Oh. Head kick! And there he swung with a haymaker.
Guard.
Final minute of the round.
Machida gets back up again.
He avoids the clinch.
Belfort gets caught by the left.
Head kick.
Nicely done. Oh, Joe, that one busted him wide open.
Yeah, he tagged him with that one, Mike, and the blood is starting to flow.
That's another big head kick, Joe. I don't know how many more his opponent can take. Nice strikes land.
Machida with a strong hook.
Head kick.
Great finish to round two.
Joe, that cut is looking worse. Vitor Belfort's bleeding from his nose.
That's a nasty thing to happen because when your nose is bleeding like that, you start opening up your mouth and that...
Ready to fight? Ready.
5 minutes on the clock. Final round.
Joe, these guys are going at it. This has been a pretty good fight.
This has been a pretty good fight. They're really getting after it.
Machida with a good straight.
Excellent job of timing these combinations.
To the body. Good jab. Joey did a nice job blocking that punch.
Avoiding the clinch here.
Solid punch by Machida. And Joe, we take a look at the striking accuracy for Lyoto Machida, landing 63% of his strikes. And again, he connects. Looking for the single, and he gets it. And they're back up. Vitor Belfort, for years, a fan favorite. The chant of the phenom.
Misses with the kick. Oh, nice. He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
Belfort gets caught by the inside leg kick.
There's another one. There we go.
Lyoto Machida's continuing to attack that bad eye.
He certainly is targeting it, and the more that eye swells, the less his opponent's going to be able to see the punches coming.
Big kick misses.
Wow. Great exchanges. That swelling on his eyes is really starting to get bad.
Trying to take him down again.
And he completes the single.
He postures into place. Shots being landed from the top in half guard. He's moving into full mount.
He connects with a big punch from the top.
Look at this. He's out of it.
Damaging left hand.
Oh, big shot from the top. Right back into full guard. Excellent movement here on the ground. And back to full guard.
Nice ground and pound. seconds.
Seconds left.
Back to full guard. Very nice.
Belfort with a good right.
He got caught, Mike.
They go the distance. What an outstanding fight.
Joe, let's take a look at our fight replay.
And a big part of this fight was kicking technique. Let's take a look at some of the shots that landed. Round one, we see some beautiful kicking technique on display, big shots landing. Round three, this thunderous head kick finds its way through the guard.
And here's Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. Judge one scores the contest, 29-28, Machida. Judge two scores it, 29-28,
Belfort.
And judge three scores it, 9-28, declared the winner by split decision, Lyoto Machida.
Lyoto, the Dragon Machida, earns the victory by split decision.